shoes and walk a mile, something that you can't do. Hey. Big talks of the town, big boy gang moves.
Gang moves.
I like to walk around with my chain loose.
Chain, chain.
She just bought a new.
Alright, so what are some of your turn-ons and turn-offs with a dude?
Bad breath. Is a turn-off. And small dicks are a turn-on.
Screw! Bitch, what the fuck?
That's a turn-on?
Yeah.
That's how you like it?
Mm-hmm. Small dicks are a turn-on, and...
That's the first we've ever heard.
I like, guys... What else is a turn-on? If you got, like, 5 or more kids, that's a turn-on.
That's what you like?
Mm-hmm. And,
so you with the shits, basically.
Yep. And if he got, I don't know.
That's what's, how you think of?
Yeah.
So what's more like turnoffs? You can't think of no more turnoffs?
Another turnoff. If he try to pay for my food, that's a turnoff.
So you don't like none of that shit?
Mm-mm.
So no gentleman shit, you like that goddamn savage
and
shit?
And if he try to open the door for me, that's a turnoff. Don't open the door for me. I'm going to go on
nice
this woman.
Shit.
Yeah.
Okay.
Slam the door in my face.
Nigga!
That's how you like it.
Mm-hmm.
So you like that rough shit?
Mm-hmm.
I can see you. I see you. Right,
small dick, 5 kids, and don't open the door for me.
Alright, so the question is, what are some turn-ons and turn-offs with a dude? I'm going to ask you first. Turn-ons. What's some turn-ons?
His smell.
Smell?
Yeah.
So like cologne, like all that
the
shit.
The way he smell and the way he carry himself, like his whole demeanor, like...
Yeah, like
everything.
Dripping.
Yeah.
Okay.
And his smell.
Smell, that's the main thing.
Yeah.
So hygiene, basically.
Yeah.
What about yourself?
His smile, his teeth.
Teeth, that's what you're looking at first?
Yeah.
What about some more stuff?
That's about it.
That's the main thing. If
you don't know how to smile and your teeth fucked up, you can't talk to me.
Got crooked teeth or just some
buttery.
Missing. Buttery. Caked up.
Right, shit walking, toothed and lined up. No.
All that shit.
Yeah.
Okay, what's some turn offs for you?
Small hands.
Small hands. So with a small hand, they mean small wood. Know what that means? Small hand means small meat. What's the turn off?
A turn off is a man who acts like a female, and when I say acts like a female, I mean by
shit.
It just, yeah, little shit like, okay, say for instance, if you can't get your way at this present time, or if I don't do something that you want me to do, or if we agreed on something and I decide to change my mind, I don't need you raising your voice. You get what I'm saying? Just you know how females always just raise their voice, just period. Yeah, a man that does that just gets that shit irks me.
Right.
That irks me. Yeah.
For you?
No, turn off for me. Their fingernails is dirty.
Yeah.
Okay.
Their toes is ugly. They smell like outside, and they wear the same thing more than once. That's a turn off.
It's saggy drawers.
Saggy drawers. Don't all that hangs.
Yeah. Saggy drawers in the back irks me too.
Saggy drawers in the back.
Yeah. That means you ain't take no bath for about 2 days.
Oh yeah, true. Them old motherfuckers.
Yeah, loose drawers.
Yeah. So they need to get on them Calvin Klein motherfuckers. They need to get on goddamn Polo motherfuckers.
They need to get something.
So if your drawers loose, then that's a problem.
Yeah.
That means you either re-rocking them bitches or
hit it with the water, make it re-rock. Hit it with the water, make it re-rock. I wanna rock.
I ain't took no bath in like 2 days.
So what the nigga been working hard in the trap all day?
I don't give a fuck.
And they gotta take a shower.
I don't want no nigga that's in the trap all day anyway. So
nigga need to have a job like
that. Yeah, cause that shit stink.
Right. I don't need no nigga in the trap. You can't do that for me.
Yeah.
Old ass furniture.
Yeah.
Like
they,
mothballs and shit.
Yeah, like they smell like they still got plastic on their couch. This shit stinks.
Old flowery ass couch.
Right.
Alright, that's it. Okay, so what's some turn ons and turn offs with a dude? We're gonna start off with the turn ons.
Turn ons is damn sexy ass teeth, sexy ass lips, shoes got to be clean. And they got to be able to dress.
Got to have that shit on.
Got to be right.
Got to have that swag right.
I like them medium skin, not dark skin.
So about like you?
About like me.
About like your
They can be a little bit lighter. They can't be no darker though.
Oh, why they can't be dark? You don't like dark skin, dark black ass niggas?
And believe it or not, I don't like niggas with glasses.
Goddamn, but you wear glasses.
Yes, but I don't. We both can't wear glasses. Yeah, we both can't wear glasses.
We need a chancellor for our kid. Yes. Don't have to wear glasses.
And basically, they need a car.
Need to have that whip, motherfucker.
They need to have a whip. I ain't worried about how you sleep in your car. They need to have a car.
They can't sleep in the car.
Yes,
goddamn.
They can. I had some that have.
All right, so what's some goddamn, some turn-offs?
Some turn-offs when your motherfucking balls stink.
What's wrong with y'all? Wash your dick. Wash your balls and wash your ass too. All your nether regions should be fresh when you're chilling with a lady.
When they stink, when you got them nasty cricket teeth, they buttery, you got some butter right here. Ooh, all yeah. That nappy hair. Mm-mm.
Cut that shit.
Dirty shoes. Don't come my way. That's about that either, it.
You really the plug. They need to holler at you with the shoe.
No, they don't.
We ain't gonna say too much on it. We ain't gonna speak on too much on that, but they really need to holler at you with the shoe plug. Trust me, I know her. She having with the shoes, goddamn. We ain't gonna speak on it though. But she, let's call her goddamn, you know what I mean? She got some shit going on in her closet. But that's the main thing.
That's the main thing.
Alright, that's it, y'all. Alright, appreciate all right. It. Some turn ons and some turn offs with a dude. So we're gonna start with the turn ons first.
Wait, I gotta think. I don't know. Definitely text back. Turn text off. Back. Yeah, text him back late. Like,
oh, that's turn really. Off.
Yeah.
Well, if he busy.
Tell me, like, you gonna be busy or something. You gotta tell me what you're gonna do so I won't be mad.
Oh, okay. So what's another one?
I don't know. That's
your main. That's your ultimate one. You a texter, huh?
Yeah. And okay. Just don't lie. It's pointless to lie. Just
so you hate liars.
Truth. Yeah.
Lying about stupid shit.
Yeah, stupid. It's like, so why you gonna lie?
Right. Okay. What's the turn on then?
Showing affection.
Affection.
Yeah.
That passion type shit. Kissing and shit.
You just relax and be yourself.
Yeah.
Okay. What's another one?
That's all I can really think
that's
of.
That's all you think of.
Yeah.
So you don't. Okay. What about? I don't know what, like, swag and dress, shit like that.
Oh, yeah. You can't be going nowhere looking me crazy. I'm going to tell you, like, you sure you want to wear that? And maybe you might want to put on some other shoes.
Shoes.
Yeah.
Straight. That's the first thing, looking at shoes.
Yeah, don't be wearing nothing dirty, like, stains all on your shirt and stuff.
Right, and wearing the same shit all the fucking time, shit like that.
Yeah.
All right, that's it. So what's some turn-ons and some turn-offs for the dude? We're going to start with the turn-ons.
Oh, my gosh.
What you like? Yeah.
Like, he buy his money, you know, he work and
buy
all
bread,
that. Yeah.
Trying to get that check up.
Yep, all that.
Okay.
What turn me off is, like, liars. I don't like liars. Yes.
Somebody just said that shit.
Yes.
So you hate
y'all
that
lie.
Shit. Not everybody lies.
Okay, yeah, you right, but some.
Okay,
no,
okay.
Yes.
What's the most shit?
What about
swag and shit like that?
Yes. I look at a man, I got shoes, you know,
that's
see how he
thing.
Look. Yes.
Make sure bitch is clean.
Yes.
So
no.
You can't have no dirty shoes.
No, none of that.
Okay, what about like breath and shit like that? You care about that? Or
yeah,
like,
yeah, all that, you know, teeth, all that, you know.
Gotta be straight.
Hygiene.
Gotta be like on point with shit.
Yes, yes.
So okay, what's the most shit that you don't like?
I don't know.
What about wearing the same shit all the time?
Yes,
shit like
but
that?
You know, dope boys do that.
I've been trapping all day with the same clothes. I'm so glow, shit, I can fuck your.
Yeah, we were just talking about that shit.
Yes, dope boys do that.
So you don't mind that?
I mean, as long as he washes his ass, yeah, it depends.
But, you know, some folks don't be doing that too much.
Well, the niggas that I fuck with.
They do. Okay. So what's some shit you can't, okay, what like some more shit that you like then that can like that turn you on?
I don't know.
You care about like the cuts, haircuts,
yes,
all that
haircuts,
shit?
Yes, haircuts, all that, you know, the store that care of themselves. You know.
Okay. Just like on some swag shit, period.
Mm-hmm.
All right, that's it.
Oh.
Okay, so the question is turn ons and turn offs with a dude. Mm-hmm. So we're gonna start on with the turn ons. So what's some turn ons for you?
Oh, and nice teeth.
Nice teeth?
Yes.
Okay, that's like the main thing you look at?
Yes.
Okay.
He needs to have fresh cut, fresh you cut. Know, looking, dressing nice, you know.
Swag, right?
Yes.
Okay, what about you?
Yeah, I mean, all that is important, obviously, but how they treat me, like if they are really nice, they treat me really well, then shit.
I just want somebody to treat me like somebody,
you know.
So sensitive
really
and shit.
I mean, you don't have to be sensitive, but
be in touch with your emotions to know how a woman should be treated and, you know, dealt
yeah.
with and shit like that.
All that.
Okay, so what's some turn offs?
Disrespect. Disrespectful. Yes.
Behind that you talking and shit.
Yes, that's my number one. Yes.
All that. Mm-hmm. So what's some more? You got anything else?
Bad hygiene. Yes.
Light skin, the nails and shit like that.
Yes. Wearing like, please keep up. Please keep up with yourself.
Niggas be out here wearing the same drawers.
Oh, wow. Oh, that. No. Please don't. Can't please don't. No.
Please don't wear that.
Please don't do that. Okay. I had to look at the camera for that. Don't do that.
All right. Oh, what about you?
That's what I was going to say, too. Like, you just dirty. Like, you don't smell good. Like, you just... just dirty. I don't like that at all.
I always took a bath in three days.
Yeah, like musty. Like, what you doing? Like, yeah. I'm trying to think. Oh, what else?
Being disrespectful to your mother and women, period.
Oh, so that's like how you know. I know that's how you can be treated later on in life. And
yes.
That is true. I heard that a lot.
Yes. He needs to. He needs.
Respectful.
Yes.
Oh, respectful, that nigga.
Yes.
Okay.
I agree.
You agree with that?
Yes.
Okay. All right. That's it. What's some turn-ons and turn-offs with a dude? So, we're going to start with the turn-on. So, what's the turn-on for you?
Money.
Money?
Yeah.
You all about the check?
Yeah.
So, you like that cash shit?
Yeah. You got to have money, period.
So, that's the main focus for you?
Yeah. You can't fuck with me. You ain't got no
you
money.
Ain't got no check.
Yeah.
Goddamn.
You so can't mess with no broke nigga.
What that Cardi shit? Fuck with you and get some money?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck with him and get some money for
fuck
you.
With him and get some money.
Okay.
What was the question? I forgot what you said.
What's like some turn ons and some turn offs?
Okay.
We're going to start with the turn on.
Turn on?
Yeah.
Ooh, we got to be tall.
Tall.
Brown skin.
Brown, okay.
Okay. I don't know.
That's your main fact. What about like swag, shit like that?
I mean, they got to have to dress. Yeah, you know, like they got to look
like
good.
Like shoes and shit. You care about that?
Mm-hmm. Like appearance.
Appearance, yeah. Period. Mm-hmm. Hygiene.
Yeah, all that.
All that. Mm-hmm. Okay. So what's the turn off for you?
Broke. You broke, you stay with your mama.
No car.
No work, no job.
All them Ubers. I'm not Ubering
you
nowhere.
Uber shit.
No.
We ain't from out of town, we in the city.
Exactly. You not buying me no food.
Hell is going on. Nigga gotta eat. You gotta talk, you the motherfucker type like go on a date with a nigga just to get something to eat, huh?
Yes, like
that's the
whole
why
point.
You date. Damn,
that's
y'all
what
ain't
I'm
shit.
Gonna do later on. I already ate.
Oh
too.
Man. Go ahead and shout him out. Who you about to go on a date with?
I can't shout him out. That's my
hoe. He probably going to see this shit. What about yourself?
I was answering, too. That was mine.
They probably can't hear you. Do it one more time.
You know, no job, no car. You know, they need to have money.
Got
to
have that check.
Yeah.
Where y'all from? Y'all from the city?
Basically.
What part of the city? I'm trying to peep the swag y'all got going on.
Don't worry about all that.
So we ain't got to worry about all that?
No.
Oh, man. So y'all got some shit going on there. What y'all some, you know what I mean? Y'all trapping and dabbing.
Oh, I'm like, what?
Y'all with the shit? I mean, y'all talking like y'all with the shit.
Okay, it's getting hot.
Getting hot. Okay, yeah. So this is basically turn-ons and turn-offs with a dude. We're going to start with the turn-ons.
Turn-on?
So, yeah, so what's some turn-ons for you? Anything.
Boy, I got a
thing.
Nah, that don't impress me.
I'm sorry with you. I'm gonna let you think. So what you like?
I like intelligence.
Intelligence.
Probably, you know, if you're doing good for yourself, that's right. Always a turn on. But on your grind, you got to, because if you ain't, then I ain't got time to take care of no sons.
Basically.
So basically, yeah, that's basically what it is. What else? I love some lips. Like
lips.
Some.
Lips.
Some lips. And I just like, you know, sweet talk.
Sweet talk.
Hey, you talk to me nice,
had
you get everything you want.
It.
Boy, you gotta have some, gotta have some type of game with it.
Okay. So what's the turn offs for you?
Turn offs.
Yeah, you know a lot of them, huh?
Small penises.
Small.
Yes. What else? I don't like a nigga that just like if you got a side chick.
Right. Be open with that shit, be real.
Yes, be open with that shit. Like, maybe you the side nigga. So, maybe you should have just
been.
They're
really the best position. So, you know what I mean? You just get in and get
out. So, nobody is, like, hurt or anything.
You feel me. You smell me.
Yeah, you smell me.
Yeah,
oh, my God.
You smell me, goddamn.
What else is a turn off? I don't like a nigga that just can't hold a conversation either. Like, if we just sit here looking at each other and I gotta wait on you.
Anti-social that nigga.
Yeah, like, I don't like that shit. Like, you have to be able to spark something. Yes, like, let me. let me feel like you interested in me. Like,
right.
Yeah.
Like, so. What you like, what you got going on.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? Just common, little regular questions.
I'm going to talk my ass off anyway, so you might as well just be like, mm-hmm, yeah.
Right. Yeah, just so. Chime in a little bit. Just let you know that we're paying attention to
Thank you. That's all I ask. That's all I ask.
What about yourself?
Well, all mine's about sex. I don't like a nigga
what
who.
What you got going on?
I don't like a nigga who likes to eat pussy but don't know how.
Goddamn,
that's a turn off. Bro, I don't like when a nigga put their fucking thumb in my asshole. Don't do that.
You don't like that shit.
Fuck no.
They just for the look of that shit though.
It's nasty. Like, don't.
But it's like some extra though.
Yeah.
When you hitting that shit from the back, you see
and then
the
you
just
want to. No, don't do that. Don't. Right, I don't give a fuck because I will sit up here and I will cut it all off.
It really depends.
I will cut it. Like, I like my ass eight, but I don't like it touched.
Like eight?
Yeah, I don't like
you
it touched.
You like
touch.
All fours and nigga just got down. Down. That what you like, huh?
Pretty much.
I think I love her.
Okay, okay.
But personality-wise, I find it very unattractive when a nigga who likes to fit in and don't want to be himself. Like, he want to be himself
don't
with me,
who the
but
fuck
not
he is.
Exactly.
I don't like
when niggas flex in front of their friends. That's not cute.
Right.
It's not cute.
That lame shit, basically.
But I don't like niggas that.
It's a lot of shit.
It's just a lot of shit. It's just, I don't necessarily have a type, but I do have how I want to be treated. And if you can't meet that, then I don't give a fuck. You can suck my left nut. I don't give a fuck.
Damn, you got a left nut, too?
You don't know what
you
I got.
You a savage.
You don't know what I got.
You a real savage.
You don't know what I got.
I can tell you just with the shit, period.
You the shit,
so you the oldest.
No.
You the, okay, but you the youngest always be with the shit, though, mostly.
All the time.
God damn.
All the time.
That's going to wrap it up. So what's some turn-ons and turn-offs, like, for a dude? We're going to start with the turn-ons.
Pretty teeth.
Teeth?
Mm-hmm. That's okay. A good turn-on. The way he dressed. Shoes. Got to have good shoes.
Okay,
yep.
Okay.
Conversation. That's
not
a turn-on.
Shit.
Not necessarily that. Just intelligent conversation.
Okay.
You know, some dudes be.
Yeah, I get what you're saying.
That's about all for turn-ons.
Okay, so you don't care about, like complexion or, like, none of that shit, like that, haircuts or none of that?
Well, yeah, I mean, he got to be well put together. Yeah, yeah. I like dreads, though. That's
okay.
A turn-on.
That's your shit?
I don't care about, I like a dark skin. Okay. That's, yes. I think that's about all.
That's about it.
That's about it.
So what about for you? What you like?
For turn ons,
yeah.
Smile,
okay. Smile,
teeth, appearance.
Appearance, okay, okay.
I don't really have a type, I guess.
Me. Just go for whatever.
Like, as long as you know, don't be all like aggressive approaching. You know what I'm saying? Like,
right.
be a gentleman. Yes, all that.
Chill and smooth.
Manners.
Also play your shit.
Yes.
Like,
manners
shit
is a
real
good,
smooth.
Yes.
Okay,
just
that's how you like it. Awesome player shoes, it kicks shit real smooth. You know what I mean? Just lightweight, you know what I mean?
Not too much.
Not too much.
Overboard
with shit. Okay. So what's some turnouts for you? I know you got a lot of shit.
A broke, bummy ass nigga.
Not the broke shit. You ain't with this broke shit.
Not at all. I have two kids. I'm not trying to take care of no nigga.
Okay, okay.
No broke niggas.
No broke niggas.
None
okay,
of that.
Okay.
I think that's my main.
That's your main thing. All the nigga that's, playing with some type of check or got something going
he
on.
He gotta have some type of hustle.
Some type of drive.
Something.
Type of ambition, something.
Something.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. I see
you. Yep.
What about for yourself? What's the turn off?
Bad fit. Can't
have
a bad
swag.
Fit on, okay? Because how you going to approach me looking crazy? Like,
right, looking dusty. Looking like
I mean,
dusty.
I might look crazy like in some sweats and you might approach me, but you know what I'm saying? Like,
but you can do
girls,
that because you're going to be still popping. You're going to have a little booty out with the sweats
right,
on.
Okay,
you
yes,
know what I mean? That thing
like,
will be jiggled a little bit. You might see a little clap motion when you walk
little
over there.
Something,
little something,
hey, you know?
But Nick can't be looking like he got down franchise boy or something.
Right.
Like that. I think they like it. Oh, I think they like it. I think they like it. Shit like that.
Yes.
Okay,
like,
okay.
No.
That's just like your main shit.
Yes, that and teeth is a big thing.
So like hygiene, period, huh? Okay, okay.
All
right,
don't
that's
be
it.
Looking all scruffy.
Oh, y'all
maybe.
Like, y'all like no beard?
I mean,
just be well put. Like put keep together. It shaved. Keep, you know what I'm saying? Don't be like, looking all patchy and shit. Yeah.
Lined up, basically. Mm-hmm. When you were singing, what's some turn-ons and some turn-offs with, like, a dude?
Dirty tennis shoes and lack of the ability to approach a lady.
Right.
What's up, shawty? Like, no.
Ain't no gentleman's type stuff.
No gentleman or lack of confidence. Hey, how you doing? Can't shake my hand.
Mm-mm. Can't look in your eye and stuff?
Can't look you in the eye, just...
Okay.
So or inappropriate if you're in the club and you just grab me. Hey, how you doing? No, right. That ain't how you speak. You don't speak with the, you
with
know.
Your hands and all that. You got to speak with your mouth.
Right, right.
You feel me? Okay, right. Well, what about some turn-ons, like stuff that you like?
Confident in your approach and well-groomed and good personality.
Okay, you got to have like some type of swag and stuff too? Or you
got
like
to.
That?
Got to. Okay. But it's hard to ask me that because I've been with my husband half
so
my
forever.
Life.
I mean, it's cool, though, because that's what you like in him, though.
Right, but this is what I teach my daughters because we have 7 kids.
Oh,
so I teach my daughters.
What's the age range?
My oldest daughter is 21, but my oldest son is 22.
So I
tell my son
there.
if he looking dusty, I'm like, boy, get them dressed. You know what I'm saying? You're not a person that I would let my daughters approach or bring home. Like, where you get him from? His little scraggly stuff. Go wash him up and bring him back. Maybe we can give him a try. In other words, never look like a stray. Because most people be like, well, they downplay themselves and say they don't want to look like money or look a certain way. But it's not even that. If you have on Walmart versus Diesel, you can still swag it up and still look nice.
Especially Target. You can
still make sure your stuff is groomed, well-groomed. Right. And you got to be... confident in your approach and presentable.
Right. Okay, that's it. Like, what's some turn-ons and turn-offs with a dude? Like, we're going to start off with the turn-ons. I'm going to start with you.
Turn-on, loyalty.
Loyalty?
Yeah.
So, got to have loyalty with you.
Yeah, loyalty, respect.
Respect, that's your main component right there, huh?
Basically.
I feel you. So, what about you?
A full beard.
Full beard. But she went straight for the gut stuff. She wanted that beard life, the beard game. Okay, what about you?
Initiative. Yeah, motivation.
Okay, initiative, motivation. Like, show some effort, basically. Okay. Now, what about some
turn-offs? A liar. Can't stand one.
Liars. Yeah. That's the biggest thing today. Liars.
Yep,
that's
can't stand name. One. Don't front, don't flex. If you don't ain't got front, it, just flex. Tell me, be honest.
Right. Okay, I feel you. What about yourself?
Let me think about it.
Yeah, I think.
No beard.
That's all you got.
You got the beard. I don't know. I think it might be childishness. Like, yeah, just being immature. Real playful. Yeah. That.
Okay. How old are you?
I'm 25.
25, okay. So no young, dumb shit.
Mm-mm.
You ain't got time for it.
Nope.
You ain't gonna
I need you to have a focus.
Have a focus mm-hmm. in life.
Oh, yeah.
Have something going on. That's what you like.
Exactly.
Some real shit.
You
don't have no
exactly.
goals.
You got to have
no
a
goals.
Yeah.
I don't want to die for them to miss me. See the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me.